Ignatius47 here, and welcome back to the Skyrim. Yeah, the Skyrim is where lots of Nordic people live, and they dance in the sun, of which there is none. There is no sun, it's all snow, really freaking cold snow. Yes. Oh, my neck is killing me. That's annoying. Grr. I don't understand. Is this the way we're supposed to go? No. But it's the way we're going to go, if I can help it. Nope. Nope. Yes. Okay. Up this way, then. Ah, ceasefire. Ah, you jerk face. Yeah, okay. I gotcha. It's about right there. You kidding me? You gotta be a jerk for it. Yep. Ice Wraith teeth, if it'll let me pick them up. Stupid thing. Bone meal. Balming tool. Nothing else. Yep. Potions of Nisness. Strength. Cool. I can live with that. We'll drop something later. Wait, how much is that worth, actually? Alright, no more drinking of those. I need to actually drop something. I no longer require it. Ow. Little bit. What are you? This way? Oh, that's it. This was a place of great battle. Imperial helmet. That is a steel ingot. Nope. Nothing over here. Good. There's a lot of draugr in here. These people have been buried in here for ages, and see, here's the thing, though. Interestingly, all of these draugr possess, amongst themselves, the same amount of decay. So, the implication is that these guys were all buried here in the same. At the same time. Because even if they were mummified, or whatever, and I don't think the Nords do that, per se, there must have been a crazy war back in the day that just killed a bunch of Nords. And they were all buried in here at the same time. Where did I saw, like, red combat-y-ness over here. Ah, here it is. Oh, spiders. Oh, lordy. Come here. Yeah. Duke it out. You and me. Ah, that's what I thought. Oh, I like to be some frostbite venom now. It's handy stuff. There are only two spiders? Did you kill one? Two spiders? Spiders? Little country ness came out right there. Killed him spiders. Hey man, you killed them spiders already? I don't know. I ain't got no spiders. From Louisiana, man. Hell yeah. Roda, lovely. Well, at least it's a great soul for me. Which is handy. Barkus. Keep getting in my way, man. Ooh. I already have ice damage, though, and I certainly don't need that. I'm gonna put that away, stupid face. Anything down there other than run back around? Oh, hi. I'm going to put you down. Are there more people? There are not more people here. No more people. Just Draugr. With minimal gold that I'm not even going to bother taking at the present time. Just because I don't care. Oh my no. This is so not cool. What's about to happen here? Oh, sweet fire breathness. And a black soul gem. Let's save it, because I can. Has I've gained a level? Take the piece. No? Really? Yeah, there we go. That's what I'm talking about right there. Yes. Yeah, here we go. Ha! Pansy. Thank you, sir. I appreciate that. There you are. Oh! Yeah, I figured we weren't done yet. Hey, buddy. How dare you make me just... I don't like having to two-shot you guys. What's up? So not cool, brother. Ha 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 ha. Hit the... Stupid. Oh, okay. Oh man, that was dumb. What happened there? I still did not even do that. Take the money. Yeah, screw it. I'm gonna search these guys more. I'm so full of friggin' stuff. No. How many more? Oh, goodness. Oh, Mr. Deathlord. Hey. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Yikes. Come on. Come on. Let's go.
You're making me angry.
There are so many things to fight here. Yikes. Let us activate my power, because I got all kinds of souls to use. Good. Fire breath's actually cool. Is that it? Are we finally free of these darn things, man? No. I'm just gonna go. That was wild. To Dustman's Cairn. I saved your life thrice, Varkus. You were on the ground about to die. And I came through. And I saved your life. Bleh. Bleh, bleh, bleh. Blah 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 blah. Starting to get a little hungry. Yes. I do believe it is time to become hungry. I love these. These are so cool. I want something like this in my house. Like, not a rock wall or whatever, but like a secret room. Something like that, you know. Because it would be cool. It would be super cool. Da-da-da. Da-da-da. I'm almost level 32. Which is very, very nice. Now, because of the legendary thing, there's no level cap anymore. But it takes forever to level up when you're like in the upper when you're in the upper tier, like 90 in the 90s for sure. It's ridiculous how long it takes to level up. Hey, buddy. Yeah.
We need to get back to your Vasker.
What is Uthrod?
Ysgrimor was the hero who started the. He came from the ancient.
Yeah, but not it's an axe. It's a huge axe. Still here. Seriously, huge.
Bad people who don't like werewolves, so they don't like us either.
Right. Well, that's.
Not everyone, but all the Circle are. It's a secret to everybody.
And now I know.
Until next time.
We're gonna fast travel just because it's easier. Saves a little time. Uthrod. This is Uthrod. A very sad looking axe. Or surprise. He's a surprised axe. the big open mouth. The big wide mouth. And yeah. I think it's funny. Cool design though. I like the design. cutting out the little spaces between the mouth there. Or rather, on either side of the mouth. Makes it really... really handy. Makes it lighter. Easier to swing. However, it does also slightly decrease... it does somewhat decrease the strength of the... Where you bees at, Fargus? You coming? Huh?
Brothers and sisters of the Circle, today we welcome a new soul into our mortal fold.
Yeah.
This woman has endured, has challenged, and has shown her valor.
Sweet.
Who will speak for her?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in her defense?
I would stand at her back, that the world might never overtake us.
And would you
raise your
sword in her honor?
Silly
Farkas. It stands ready to meet the blood of her foes.
I don't play for that
team. And would you raise a mug in her name?
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall reveled in her stories.
Yeah.
Then the judgment of this circle is complete. Her heart beats with fury and courage that have united the companions since the days of the distant moon summer. Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
Well, girl, you're one of us now. I trust you won't disappoint.
Indeed. Okay. We're good. Hey, buddy.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor.
I am looking for work.
We've gotten a letter about someone needing some muscle over in the rift. I don't know what the fight is about. I just need you to go out there, look no more than that. I don't want to hear about a kill.
Handle that.
Get to it then.
Sweet. Intimidate Mercurio.
Some nights I dream about
Godlike.
When you get to be my age,
you're the man.
You'll come to miss the smell of blood.
He's a beast. Codlac. A beast. Well, I think... because I want to become a werewolf, so we need to do these... Michon. That's funny, because it's... kind of also a reference to The Walking Dead. Why is that not in my... oh my gosh, look at this. So far it's just one page, but like one more miscellaneous quest and I'll have too many. Yeah. Oh! Gotcha. We going to Riften. It's far too far for me to walk. He's a cool guy. This guy? Well, it might not be the same guy. But there's an Argonian dude who works at... is it being the Barb? I think? They don't like me too much anymore. Because I kind of... well, you know. I went in there as a member of the Thieves Guild. Well, I didn't record that one though, did I? Threatened her family, and she paid me money, and then I left, and now she hates me. And P hates me too, I think. Which is understandable. I don't like... I'm not saying they're wrong. What I did was not exactly nice. Hey. Yes, I do. What is going on? Seriously, what is going on? What was it? Like the whole town? Oh, it's a thief.
I run the meat and produce stand at the market.
That's really funny. You got killed for stealing bowls, cups, and jugs?
Some of the freshest food you've ever.
You're such a lamer, dude. How dare you waste people's time? wonder they killed you. Being stupid, taking jugs. Ow. It's a sweep type mission, which you can do. It's kind of the same deal as like what he was doing.
Heed my words. The return of the dragons is not mere coincidence. This is one of the signs that Lady Mara is displeased with your constant inebriation.
Hey, buddy.
My skill in battle is unmatched. Fortunately for you, that skill can be bought.
I've been sent to resolve a dispute.
You can't scare me into submission. Let's go.
Yeah.
Come on. Never should have come here.
Wow, he's got some pretty good health about himself, man. Come on, man.
That's the best you can do.
Here we go. Left hits. Yeah. He's not even doing any damage to me. That's so funny. I heal it faster than he does it. You are a funny guy, man. I'll only use my left arm from here on out, if I can. If it'll let me do it. Oh, it is a slightly more powerful hit there, isn't it? Yeah. Gotcha.
You're tougher than you look. You got me fair and square.
You know what you have to do.
Fine. I'll take care of it. Just please leave me alone.
I thought I smelled gas like propane, but nothing.
If your allegiance lies,
nothing I have is run on propane.
We haven't much to discuss.
Oh, it's you again. What in blazes do you want?
I want to know if you have anything
for
sale.
Thirsty,
salt.
Food for the
probably.
Hungry.
Yes, thank you.
Door's over there. Why don't you use it?
Don't be mean.
You're not from around
here. It was nothing
here.
Personal.
Imperial. They mean to take our history and crush it all in the name of
some damn treaty.
The soil beneath our feet is steep. I lost my own daughter to the Imperial
Dogs. I lost my parents
dogs.
To the Stormcloaks.
By
so,
Talos, I'll not lose anyone else.
You know, I can't.
Lelia joined the Stormcloaks many years ago.
Didn't she got what was coming to her?
She served as a battle maiden.
Killed her myself.
Using her healing
there.
Arts to help those that fell on the
there
battlefield.
Goes a blade.
It didn't matter. The Imperial soldiers.
Mud? You have mud? Where do you have mud? Oh, right. Sort of in the south bits of Skyrim, there's swampiness.
Joins her. And Ulfric sits upon the throne of Skyrim. Support Ulfric or die trying. There's nothing in between.
Snowshod.
Yeah? What's your problem?
I wanted to ask you about Shingir's.
This action's all mine. No room for anyone else in the guild on this one.
Do me a favor and drop the debt.
Why should I bother? I've already made a bunch of coin off of his shipment, so anything else I squeeze out of him... Oh, wait a second. I see what this is. You want me to cut you in, or you'll rat me out to Brynjolf. Tell you what, I'll give you a share right now if you forget the whole thing.
You've got a deal.
Now you're talking. Oh, if you see Shadra, remind him he still owes me that debt.
Nice! So you tell me your
Look,
name?
I don't really know you. Why do you care anyway? It's not like we're family. This is a business.
Something had to make you this
Look,
angry.
You want
to
know about me? All right, I'll tell you. I'll tell you about the time
Not.
I was a young girl, barely out of her teens, living on a pig farm in the middle of nowhere.
Mm-hmm.
Didn't have a coin to spend between our entire family. Ate the same slop we fed our livestock.
Sounds horrible.
Oh, wait. It gets much better. How about the fact that our farm was attacked by bandits, and that they killed my entire family, who didn't even brandish a weapon against them?
Right.
Here's the best part. They took me as a prize and violated me for a fortnight. Tossed me from bandit to bandit like...
You don't have to continue.
It's fine. I had to tell someone, I suppose.
That's crazy.
Carrying around a weight like that, it hurts after a while.
Raped by bandits for a 10-day. That's horrible. That sucks. How'd you escape?
Over time, I managed to gain their confidence. Then one night, I grabbed a knife, waited until they fell asleep, and cut their throats. I never returned to that pig farm, you know. There's nothing for me there.
Nope.
So that's my sad story.
I never really returned home, either. She never told me your real name.
Maybe one day. Just not today.
Okay.
Maybe I'll see you around the year.
Yeah. Sure. Maybe why not?
You in town, eh? Here for...
Bully.
Nothing like fishing on Lake Onrick.
Helga gave you a mark of Jabella. I want it.
I have no idea what you're talking about. I'd never sleep with anyone besides...
Hand it over and no one has to know.
Hand what over? I have no idea what you're talking about.
To her house.
Look, it was one night, okay? I think she slipped something in my drink. I haven't even been back to the bunkhouse since. Just take this damn thing. I never want to see it again.
Thank you.
Remember to give at the temple.
My skill in battle is...
Who all do I have to see about that, actually? Oh, I'm curious. It's a miscellaneous thing. Idarin and Hofgrir.
Fortunately, that skill can be bought.
I have no need to buy your skill, sir. I've tested your metal, and you have some. I would wager, but I'm too beast for you. Anything that we come across, you would just die. I got time for that.
What was that? Thief! I knew it.
Kill the thief! Kill the thief! I'm curious, actually, to see how this goes. You guys are pretty decent fighters, man. Nicely done. Cool. The Imperial State of blah blah. Sorry. Lost it there. Is this some kind of inn? The Meadery. No. It's all locked down and stuff. Yes. Another place. What? Where's this dude? Hofgrir. Is he like... Oh, he's at the stables. Gotcha. Gotcha.
I trust you're bringing the fight to the Empire.
Keep that up, dude. You just keep that up. Bad stuff's gonna happen, man.
If you journey north.
Bad stuff is going to happen. Alright, I gotta wait. I'll wait 7 hours, so it's 10 o'clock in the morning. Second of Frostfall. What? My map updated. For what? That doesn't make any sense. I don't think this is where I'm supposed to go anymore. It might be, though. Talk to this guy. I haven't really spent a lot of time with Maven yet. Is that Maven?
Welcome. Allow me to recommend
Maven!
I presume you're bothering me for a good reason.
Your name carries weight in Riften.
Of course. Nothing gets done without my approval in this city. I have the Jarl's ear. And the guards in my pocket. Anyone makes trouble for me and I pay a visit to the Thieves Guild. Make me angry and I contact the Dark Brotherhood. You do well to remember that the next time you make such a stupid observation.
Bring it.
I believe we're done.
Hey,
hi.
Don't look at me that way. Who are you to judge me? So what if I have a problem? I know how to deal with it.
What are you... Oh, he's down here. God. Which, oh no! Almost ended badly. Hey.
I'm the brewmaster around here. What did you want?
I want that, yeah. Give it to me.
You're crazy. How dare you make such an accusation?
Hand it over, and no one has to know.
You aren't making any sense. Hand what? If word gets around that I betted her, they'll lose all respect for me at the meadery.
Why? She's hot. It's not worth all this. That's what she does. She worships Dibella. That's like her thing.
Good. Now maybe I can get back to work.
I mean, really?
Sorry, I'm afraid I can't help you much. It was my sister.
Sister Lilia.
We recently heard she'd been killed. Anyway, yeah. I'm glad my work at the Blackbriar Meadery keeps
Well, as long as you're not going to join, then I have no problem with you. Your father, however,
I presume
is hassling me, man. He's hassling me. Always telling me to fight the Legion. I don't think so, man. Join the Stormcloaks. No. They killed my parents and my brother, and they killed all kinds of other yos. It's just not cool. No good. Uh-oh. What happened? Okay. It's like, did it just freeze? No! Mjoll. Mjoll's cool. I'm probably going to get Mjoll and some of these other people to join the Blades when I can. I have a few people in mind. I can even get my house Carls to join the Blades. I might do that too, because they don't really serve any purpose outside of just being in my house whenever eating my food when they're not Blades. So, and I think that just about anybody that you can get to follow you, you can go and bring them to the Blades. It's not really like a slavery thing. It's like a, hey, you want to join the Blades and fight dragons and promote peace and all this stuff? And most of them are like, yeah, let's do it. That's awesome. Not everyone, of course, but... Where are you? Yeah, when the sun goes down, we know. Crazy stuff happens. Ooh, I'm getting close to the stage where I can start enchanting the equipment that I will use
too
hereafter.
Too lazy to walk, eh? Well, you found the got horses that
not too lazy to walk.
So make it quick.
How did you become known as Horse Crusher?
Been stuck with the name for years.
You get drunk
I've
and kill a horse.
I've been riding horses since I was a lad. Nothing I liked more. But as I got bigger, so did my mounts.
Yeah.
And one day, I was drunker than I've ever been, and mounted a poor colt. Broke his back in two. Haven't ridden since.
That's messed up, dude.
Huh? What are you talking about? I don't even know what that is.
We'll try persuasion again.
Look, you must have me confused with someone else.
Give it
to me. I don't want a bad reputation in Riften, but Helga's out of control. She wanted to try it in the stables, so I said yes.
Nice.
If you want the mark that badly, then go ahead and take it.
Very nice. I don't understand why everyone's all like upset about that. I mean, it's Dibella. That's what the people that worship her do. That's what they're supposed to do, according to Dibella's teachings.
Favor the bow, eh? I'm a sword man myself.
Yes, I do favor the bow. Oh, I like both, really. I use both. We're almost out of time with this video. I want to go do this if there's time. I may go do this anyway, just to get out of the way so it'll be done. Wish I could, like, pause my recording during the load screens. But there isn't any way to do that. I don't think. I guess I could edit it out. Edit, like, the load screens out. Then you miss some of my banter. My awesome banter. Sorry. Sweet. Okay. Well, okay. And there's another load screen and stuff like that, so we're gonna end it here. And in the next video we will confront Helga about this. And then we'll go do, I don't know, something. We'll figure out something to do. You know how it is. Until then, Bumblebee Tuna.